couple of months ago, I went to a swap meet, and amongst all the stalls, I saw this really neat sign. I haggled with the guy a little bit, and I got him down to about 10 bucks. I didn't know what I was going to do with it then, but I knew that I could create something with it that would be really unique. It's been sitting in my shed ever since then, and I've had no idea what to do with it until now. I've decided I want to make it into a coffee table.
Well, the midnight headlights blind you on a rainy night. Steep grade up ahead, slow me down, making no time. But I gotta keep rolling. Those windshield wipers slapping out of tempo, keeping perfect rhythm with the song on the radio. Yeah, I gotta keep rolling.
The sign had these two slides on the back of it, but I've taken them off since we won't be needing them. All I've done so far is put the sign onto a piece of plywood, then I've built a simple frame around it. Now what I'm going to do is attach the legs and build a shelf underneath it. Then I'm going to give it a quick coat of stain and our coffee table will be good to go.
I just picked up this coffee table for free, as I seen it on a Facebook buy swap sell page. It's a little bit rough around all the edges, but all I'm interested in is the legs. Just a baby. Hey waitress, pour me another cup of coffee. Pop it down, jack me up, shoot me out, flying down the highway. I'm looking for the morning. Ooh, I'm driving my life away. I'm looking for a better way. As I was screwing the table together, a little splinter of it fell off. Here I'm gluing it back together. I'm using a lot of clamps, so hopefully it'll be unnoticeable once it's dry.